Hey, how's it going? Yeah, so I'm just heading down to face this boss, which has possibly the greatest name of all bosses, Ceaseless Discharge. I always thought that was mildly amusing. So this is a pretty cool area, obviously, with all the lava and such. So still got the Elite Knight armor equipped, still using a Belter shield. I'm using the Lightning Spear at the moment because this boss has a weakness to lightning. As you can see, I've previously died here. I dislike the discharge. Oh yeah, I'm going to have to chug an estus again. Okay, so take a sip of your beer. I think I want to lure him up around the corner. Look at those tentacles of fiery doom. Must be careful of that attack, because it can sweep you right over the edge. And that is precisely what's happened to me on a number of occasions. Oh, I didn't read that one very well, did I? Exactly wanted to use. Okay. Starting to pay for his transgressions now. I think I got him. Yeah! It looks like the ceaseless discharge has ceased. Victory achieved. And now I get access to the lower levels of the fiery labyrinth. Okay, well, thanks for watching another episode, and cheers. See you guys later.